This is a special edition of the SAP Developer News from SAP TechEd Berlin, Day 1.
So we're here in Berlin this week. We're having some exciting announcements coming out of the event, including an announcement around ABAP development tools in VS Code. That's right, folks. You've asked for it, and our development teams are working hard on getting it ready for us. We're still pretty early in the development process, but what I've seen so far, it looks pretty good. We're making very good progress, but we'll have more information on this sometime next year. So stay tuned to the developer news.
One of the announcements we heard today was the release of SAP Rapid 1, or SAP RPT, which stands for Relational Pre-trained Transformer. So a relational foundation model that can give you predictions on your data without the process of training a model, deploying a model, and serving a model. Imagine how much power that gives to an AI agent when it can basically just autocomplete your data, such as line items or multi-row predictions. I'm also very happy to see many announcements from Sapphire to be delivered, for example, the Prompt Optimizer. If you want to know more about the Prompt Optimizer, make sure you jump over to the DevToberfest session on Prompt Optimization from just 2 weeks ago.
SAP is committed to an open application development approach where you have the flexibility and freedom to use the tools, languages, and framework you know best without compromising security and following this. What? Using local MCP servers, SAP now provides new support for code assistance. Looking ahead, a new ABAP MCP server will expose ABAP cloud development capabilities and ABAP AI capabilities to coding agents. 2. Full stack extension pack for SAP Build. Visual Studio Code developers can access various SAP Build development capabilities directly in their development environment. And what's interesting is ABAP support is in the roadmap. With the new enhancements in SAP Build, SAP is elevating the developer and partner experience. ABAP developers can create services and connect a UI application within SAP Build to design their data and business logic visually rather than writing code, enabling front-end and back-end to be built in one seamless flow. SAP partners can build and ship cloud-ready and upgrade stable product add-ons, which can then be installed into customers' SAP BTP ABAP environment. Integration of SAP Build with SAP Business Data Cloud empowers end users with richer data and insights.